Breaking right now, there's an investigation underway after a house fire on Oak Street in southwest Atlanta. At this hour, no injuries have been reported, so that's good news. But we are still working to learn what caused this fire.